The Tale of Sir Robin. So each of the knights went their separate ways. Sir Robin rode north through the dark forest of Ewing, accompanied by his favorite minstrels.
Bravely bold Sir Robin rode forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die, oh brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His head smashed in and his heart cut out and his liver removed and his bowels unplugged and his nostrils raped and his bottom burnt off and his penis...
That's enough music for now, lads. Looks like there's dirty work afoot.
And our O-syndicalism is a way of preserving freedom.
Oh, Dennis, forget about freedom. Don't drop that mud.
Halt! Who are you?
He is brave Sir Robin, brave Sir Robin.
Shut up! Nobody really. Just passing through.
What do you want?
To fight and...
Shut up! Nothing really. Just to pass through, good sir knight?
I'm afraid not.
Ah, well, actually, I am a knight of the round table.
You're a knight of the round table?
I am.
In that case, I shall have to kill you.
Shall I?
Oh, I don't think so.
What do I think?
I think kill it.
Oh, let's be nice to him.
Oh, shut up. And you.
Oh, quick, get the sword out. I want to cut his head off.
Oh, cut your own head off.
Yes, do us all a favour.
What?
Yapping on all the time.
You're lucky you're not next to him.
What do you mean?
You snore.
Oh, I don't. Anyway, you've got bad breath.
Well, it's only because you don't brush my teeth.
Oh, stop bitching and let's go and have tea.
All right. We'll kill him first and then have tea and biscuits.
Yes. Oh, not biscuits.
All right. Not biscuits, but let's kill him anyway.
Right.
He's buggered off.
So he has. He's scarpered.
Brave Sir Robin ran away.
No.
Bravely ran away.
I didn't.
When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail
no.
and fled. Yet brave Sir Robin turned about
I didn't.
And gallantly he chickened out, bravely taking
I
to
never
his
did.
Feet. He beat a very brave retreat.
Oh, Lord!